Yo, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Coach Amos Maoklo. Once again, I welcome you to this YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed, I will encourage you to subscribe because there are more videos on this channel on how to solve time value of money. Based on the topic, today we are still going to solve questions on time value of money, about how long it will take for an investment to reach a particular amount or for an investment to double itself or triple itself. Now let's dive into this tutorial. Now, the first question we have here is, how long will it take 5,000 Naira invested now to accumulate 30,000 Naira if interest rate is 20% per annum? Now, based on these questions, we know future value, that's 30,000 Naira, and we know the present value, that's 5,000 Naira. We know the interest rate, but the number of years it will take for 5,000 Naira to accumulate 30,000 Naira, we don't know. So that's what we're going to find. Then what I need to do is to put 30,000 Naira. So that's the future value. Now, after typing the future value of the investment, then you click on alpha and then calc to have a quality sign. Okay, so then we put the present value. That's 5,000 Naira. That's 5,000 Naira. Open bracket 1 plus. So based on the question we have here, we know the interest rate. That's 20%, so 0.2. Close bracket. And raise to power. So the number of years, so we don't know the number of years, we represent it with X. So it's very important you represent it with X. That's alpha. You come here, so this X. So the next thing you do is shift calc. So equal to, it's going to take some time, then it will return the answer. Now we have 9.83, so that's about approximately 10 years. So it's going to take 10 years for 5,000 Naira to reach 30,000 Naira at 20% interest rate. Now we'll move to the next question. It says, how long will it take an investment to triple itself if the investment rate is 15% per annum? Now, good. So based on these questions, we are not given the future value, but we know the future value is 3 times the present value, and also we're not given the present value. So because of that, we represent the present value with Y, and then, so if the present value is Y, then the future value is going to be 3 times Y. Okay, now let's do that. So we have 3 alpha, so use Y for that. Then alpha again equal to, so the present value, then alpha y again, open bracket 1 plus the interest rate, so we have 15.015, root bracket, and raise the power. The number of years, so we don't know, we represent that one with, so it's very important you represent the value you're going to find with X. Then the next thing is to click on shift solve. So Y, let's input any value for Y. You can use any value for Y, but for me, I will use 1. Then equal to the game, so it will return the answer after some seconds. So what we have there, so what we have there is 7.86. So it means it will take approximately 8 years for an investment at 15% interest rate to triple itself. It will take approximately 8 years. So with this, we come to the end of today's tutorial. If you like this video, please, I would like you to subscribe to my channel and also click on the notification bell, so that you can get more notifications. I have more videos on time value of money. Now, that is annuity and some other ones. Thank you very much. Until we meet next time, bye for now.